So yes, whoever stays on the bar the longest wins.